post your hands. Don't allow him to get his hooks in, right? Really be aware of the hooks. But get to your handstand, up, fight the hands, break away and escape. But it's so much more free-flowing than the half guard in the side control. Because all you need to do...
Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Unbelievable.
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout.